Spidey senses tingling. It's a big one. New Bremen taking on New Knoxville. And it's a 13-11 game beginning of the second quarter. Cardinals' Brandon Heitkamp gets it up and in, tying up the home team. Rangers answer. Dylan Gable ball fakes. Dishes to Gable in the corner. And it gets the friendly rim roll. And then Sam Stone misses once. Jace Cuck able to get the put back as the winner for this game. Big victory at home for New Knoxville. Sold out barn, 51-48, Rangers win.